Wow. I'm flattered that you feel this way. Truly. I mean, you know, like, look at all this, you know, romantic setting, fancy champagne, big plates, tiny food. I mean, you went all out. I love that. I do. I'm just not sure I'm really ready to commit right now, you know? Oh, wait. No, this isn't about you. I promise. This is not about you. Okay? Look. I know the whole world wants to see this happen, you and me. The dynamic duo, the hottie gotties, Shazam. I guess I'm just afraid that I'm gonna let them all down, you know? And I'm gonna let you down. You know what? Screw it. Let's try. Let's try this crazy thing. Maybe we'll, sail it with a kiss.
You are a fool of a champion.
What the hell? What the hell is going on? What happened to her beautiful face? Also, aren't you like dead ass dead?
I bring a warning from beyond your realm. The daughters of Atlas are coming for you.
Daughters of Atlas?
They're coming to unmake your world and torture mankind for all eternity in the pit of endless agony.
Okay, I feel like maybe I should be writing all this down.
Quiet!
Okay.
You don't know what you've done. I regret ever choosing you. Because of you, the barrier between the world has been brought down. They will be hunting for you now, hunting your family! Are they coming? Listen to me, Billy. The fate of your world depends on it. One thing you absolutely must not allow the daughters of Atlas to do is enter.